There are a few soccer powerhouses in the Northwest, like the University of Portland. They gathered to watch Portland grads Megan Rapinoe and Stephanie Cox. Today, assistant coach Lisa Sari predicted the game will have a lasting impact.
I hope so, and I think that it does have that effect on people. I know the previous World Cups, I know in 99 when they won it in penalty kicks. I know all of those people who are all grown up now, they all remember that, and hopefully the same will be true for these kids.
Current U of P team member Ellen Parker dreams herself of playing for the World Cup and has no doubt girls like the ones at Grant Park today will be there too.
I think it's really important for the U.S. and for the young girls that are watching, you know, to see that our team can be there and can win.